Welcome to part 18 of Rally Sport Challenge, and today we enter the first of the bonus events with the Ice Racing 30, which is a 30-lap endurance around an ice track. I'm going to leave this fairly brief because, you know, there's not really a whole lot to talk about because you're just going to be seeing 30 laps of me driving around the North Hill Circuit with a very fast car, so just sit back, relax, probably get a drink, maybe put some music on because, yeah, this is going to be 30 laps of this track, so please enjoy.
You just set a new lap record. That was your fastest lap ever! Oh. You just set a new lap record! Was your fastest lap ever. We'll be right back. Excellent, you just broke the track record. You're doing great, keep it up.
So yeah, even with the same roster of vehicles for this event, I won by over 50 seconds. And if I had a cleaner run, I probably could have won by well over a minute. How much well over? Who knows. But regardless, that's one easy one down. And we come to another rally event, of course, which will be the Rallycross 30. So it'll be a little bit more of the same in the next part, just with some dirt instead of some ice. But that'll be out real shortly, so please stay tuned. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to check out my links down below, and I hope to see you all on the next one.